Hello dear children, today we are going to start the 11th chapter in EBS, The Valley of Flowers. As you all know, the Valley of Flowers is situated in Uttarakhand. We know it very well because we are also living in Uttarakhand. So we'll study about this Valley of Flowers. Before we proceed further, we should know what a valley is. What is a valley? Children, a valley is a place in between two mountains. The place, the low-lying area in between two mountains. This is one mountain, this is another mountain. And in between the place, this is. Ye jo niche ki jagah hai, this is, forms a valley. So the place in between mountains is called valley. Mountains form a V-shaped structure here and this is a valley. Valleys generally have a very cool and pleasant climate and they are very beautiful places to live in. We all are also living in Dehradun, the valley of Dehradun. Dehradun is also situated in a valley. Tabhi yahan ka climate bahut acha hota hai. So, we are going to study about Valley of Flowers. Valley of Flowers is a place in Chamoli district in the hills of Uttarakhand, state of India. Uttarakhand is a state of India. Isme bahut sare ye districts hain. And one of these districts is the Chamoli district. Ye wali jo district hai. In this Chamoli district, we have the Valley of Flowers. So, all of you must be knowing where Uttarakhand is in the map of India. Is map mein dekh kar hum, we can mark Uttarakhand in India. Now let us read the chapter. In the hills of Uttaranchal, there is a place where there are flowers everywhere. This place is called the Valley of Flowers. So, Valley of Flowers is in Uttaranchal. Uttaranchal is the old name of Uttarakhand. So, it is situated in Uttaranchal or in Uttarakhand. In some places, one sees red flowers blooming on bushes, while in others, one finds white flowers peeping out between the stones. So, somewhere there are red flowers, red everywhere. And at some other places, there are only white flowers, looking like a big blanket of white flowers. There are wide areas carpeted with the brightest yellow flowers. Kahin par bahut bade areas hote hain, full of very bright yellow flowers. And suddenly elsewhere, blue flowers, shining like tiny stars. So, there are flowers and flowers everywhere. ऐसे लगता है कि बहुत सारे कलरफुल ब्लैंक कारपेट्स पीछे हुए हों. ऑल दिस सीम्स लाइक अ ब्यूटिफुल ड्रीम. इट इज़ जस्ट लाइक अ ड्रीम बिकॉज सच ब्यूटिफुल प्लेसेस आर नॉर्मली नॉट सीन. इसलिए ऐसे लगता है बहुत किसी सपने की तरह है ये जगह. अगेन वैली एज आई टोल्ड यू इज अ लो एरिया बिटवीन हिल्स और माउंटेन्स. वॉट इज अ वैली इफ समबडी आज एरिया बिटवीन हिल्स और माउंटेन्स. माउंटेन्स या हिल्स के बीच का जो लो एरिया होता है दैट इज कॉल्ड अ वैली. सो वैली ऑफ फ्लावर इज ऑल्सो वन सच प्लेस. नाउ वेन वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट फ्लावर्स वी शुड बी एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई फ्लावर्स. हमें फ्लावर्स को आइडेंटिफाई करना आना चाहिए. These are some examples of flowers and you will try to identify at least 20 flowers. You must be able to tell names of and identify at least 20 flowers. Kam se kam 20 flowers ke names likhne aapko aane chahiye. I will take your test in this, okay? So, this is jasmine, the flower of jasmine. It has a very nice fragrance. This flower is, yes, hibiscus. Hibiscus, it is seen in many different colors and varieties. It comes in different colors. You can see two colors here. I've seen this flower in white also, in pink, yellow, and there are various shades of red and pink also. So these come in many different colors and varieties. Then this is the state flower of Uttarakhand, Brahma Kamal. Ye pink Brahma Kamal hai. It is also in white and it is the state flower of Uttarakhand. Ye kamal ki tarah hi hota hai, par pani mein nahi lagta hai, isn't it? So this is Brahma Kamal. This is also white Brahma Kamal. Very common flower. Hindi mein sadabahar kehte hain because it blooms almost all through the year. Pure saal ye lagte hain flowers. They have very good medicinal properties. Bahut achhe medicinal properties hoti hain isme. In English their name is periwinkle. And in Hindi they are called sadabahar. Poppy flower. You must have seen in your garden. Very delicate, very soft and delicate flowers. Iske petals bilkul butterfly ke wings ki tarah bahut hi soft and delicate hote hain. It is also used for making medicines. This is very common, bougainvillea. What flower it is? Bougainvillea. Spelling is a little difficult, but then you have to learn the spelling and the name also, because it is very common and it grows very easily in the form of shrubs. Jhadi jaisa lagta hai ye, aur stick se hi iski lag jata hai, and looks very beautiful. Bougainvillea. So some questions based on flowers, because we are going to study this chapter on flowers. Ab hum kuch questions discuss karenge jo ki फ्लावर्स पर ही बेस्ड होंगे. ओके, ऑन बेस्ड ऑन व्हाट यू हैव ऑब्जर्व्ड रिगार्डिंग फ्लावर्स. आपने फ्लावर्स के बारे में क्या देखा है, व्हाट यू हैव अंडरस्टूड रिगार्डिंग दैट, दीज क्वेश्चंस आर. द फर्स्ट वन इज, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ योर पर्सनल ऑब्जर्वेशंस एंड एक्सपीरियंसेस राइट नेम्स ऑफ एनी थ्री प्लेसेस इन योर ओन सराउंडिंग्स where you have seen flowers in plenty. आपके अपने घर के आसपास ऐसी तीन places where you have seen lots of flowers. What can be the answer? You must have seen, as you told me, in gardens, nursery, florist shop में होते हैं. Florist means one who sells flowers, bouquets and other things, his shop. In valleys also flowers are seen, yes, gardens. Then flower show may we see many flowers. Okay, so these can be the places. If you have seen at any other places, flowers ke khet bhi hote hain jinke yahan kheti hoti hai. Theek hai. Second question, on what occasions have you seen flowers being used? Flowers kab use hote hue dekhe hain aapne? Kab use hote hain? Kisi bhi शादी में यूज़ होते हैं, इन वेडिंग्स, इन पार्टीज, व्हेन वी वेलकम समवन, पूजा होती है, कोई भी रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल, रिलीजियस ओकेशन में भी फ्लावर्स आर यूज्ड, बिकॉज दे आर कंसिडर्ड वेरी प्योर एंड पायस. सो वेडिंग्स, पार्टीज, रिलीजियस ओकेशंस, ओके, एट ऑल दीज प्लेसेस व्हेन वी वेलकम समवन वी यूज फ्लावर्स. Why do you think flowers are used in these occasions? In occasions mein flowers kyun use karte honge? The answer is because flowers symbolize purity. Flowers ko bahut pure mana jata hai. Long life, honor, kisi ko samman, respect dene ke liye flowers are considered as a token of honor, respect, good luck. Flowers symbolize good luck, purity of mind, heart and health. Flowers are considered to be symbol of purity of mind, heart and head. So in all they are good for our entire selves. So they are used in all special occasions. Okay. Now I told you to learn names of flowers. Name any 10 flowers you have seen and draw and color their pictures. Any 10 flowers जो आपने देखे हैं, जिसके names आपको आते हैं, वो आप अपने आप से you will draw their pictures and color them and then write their name also. What have you seen flowers being used for? Flowers किस चीज़ के लिए use होते हैं, किस किस काम के लिए आपको लगता है flowers use होते होंगे? बहुत सारे uses होते हैं flowers के. And I have told you to write any 3 uses. कोई भी 3 use लिख सकते हैं. For example, I am telling you some flowers are used for decoration, सजावट के लिए use होते हैं. For making bouquet, okay? Then for prayers, puja, holy occasion में flowers are used. Then flowers are used for making perfumes. सेंट बनाने के लिए यूज़ होते हैं. हर खुशबू वाली चीज़ में फ्लावर्स आर एडेड. फ्लावर्स आर आल्सो यूज्ड टू मेक कलर्स. फ्लावर्स कलर्स बनाने के लिए भी यूज़ होते हैं. होली में आजकल जो हर्बल कलर्स आते हैं, दे आर मेड फ्रॉम फ्लावर्स, ओके? इसलिए वो हमारे लिए हार्मफुल नहीं होते हैं, बिकॉज फ्लावर्स आर वेरी प्योर, सो दे आर नॉट हार्मफुल फॉर अस, ओके? So flowers are very useful. इसके अलावा भी there are many many uses. You can write any 3. जो 3 uses आपको पता है वो आप लिख सकते हो. Some flowers can be eaten also, isn't it? So you can write any 3 uses. These are some of the flowers. You can learn their names from here. Now, because we were studying about uses of flowers, this part has come in your book. It is there. It is regarding one use of flowers. ये drawings जो बच्चों आपको दिख रही है, this is मधुबनी painting. इस तरह की painting को क्या कहते हैं? मधुबनी painting कहते हैं. अगर आप ध्यान से देखोगे तो these are animal figures, flowers भी हैं, and lined patterns से these drawings are made. The design in the picture is called Madhubani. कौन सी design है? Madhubani. It is a very old form of folk art. Folk art मतलब लोक कला, जो सारे लोग करते हैं किसी particular area के, वो it is a very old form. From very old times, people have been doing this. Madhubani paintings they have been making. Do you know why it is called Madhubani? It is called Madhubani because there is a district in Bihar called Madhubani. Bihar में एक district है, जैसे उत्तराखंड में एक district है चमोली, Valley of Flowers की. Same way Bihar में there is a district called Madhubani. Here during festivals and happy occasions, the walls of the houses and their courtyard. जब भी कोई फेस्टिवल होता है या कोई स्पेशल अच्छा ओकेशन होता है, तो वहाँ के जो लोग हैं, दे डेकोरेट, दे पेंट देयर वॉल्स, अपनी वॉल्स में वो पेंट करते हैं. कैसा पेंट करते हैं? इस तरह की डिज़ाइन का. सो क्योंकि वो मधुबनी में करते हैं, इसीलिए इस पेंटिंग का नाम भी पड़ गया मधुबनी पेंटिंग. दीज पेंटिंग्स आर मेड आउट ऑफ पेस्ट ऑफ पाउडर्ड राइस in which color has been mixed. चावल के पाउडर में कलर मिक्स करते हैं, and with that they make these paintings. The colors used in Madhubani painting are very special. तो इसके अलावा बाकी भी colors, rest of the colors are also very special. To make them, indigo, नील, जो indigo color होता है, नील का color जो होता है, टर्मेरिक, हल्दी, इंडिगो कलर के लिए नील यूज़ होता है, टर्मेरिक के लिए हल्दी यूज़ होती है. कलर्स फ्रॉम फ्लावर्स एंड ट्रीज एट्सेट्रा आर यूज्ड. सो दे आल्सो यूज़ कलर्स फ्रॉम इंडिगो, नील्स का कलर यूज़ करते हैं, हल्दी से कलर यूज़ करते हैं, फ्रॉम फ्लावर्स एंड ट्रीज से भी कलर्स आर एक्सट्रैक्टेड. द पेंटिंग शो ह्यूमन बींग्स, एनिमल्स, ट्रीज, फ्लावर्स, बर्ड्स, फिश एंड मैनी अदर एनिमल्स, सारे लिविंग थिंग्स शो करते हैं वो in these paintings. Children, you can also try to make some such Madhubani drawings. So this can be a good activity for you, isn't it? Ek chote se small 10 by 10 inch ka ek paper lenge, usme you will try to draw a Madhubani painting या Madhubani painting की drawing तो कम से कम आप अपने आप से कर सकते हो. Try to make your own. Do not copy from anywhere. You can see in this picture, see simple figures are drawn. So you can also try to draw something such, not the same thing, but something similar to this one. So this can be a subject enrichment activity for you. So this was all for today. We will continue this the next day. Thank you, children.